you. It's really stupid. It's been 3 months and I can't stop thinking about him. It's like, I take these walks and, I keep showing up in the same place and I'm outside his building, you know, looking up the same window. And all I can think of is I want to be there with him like it was. And I can't even cross the street. I just feel like such an idiot, you know, like the best thing that ever happened to me and I blew it off. And I don't know why. Why can't you just go to him? Why can't just call him? What? What do I say? Hi, it's me. I'm sorry I was psychotic, but, gee, can I have the ring back?
That sounds good.
How could he ever forgive me after what I put him through? I wouldn't forgive me.
He might not, but don't you think that he's worth the risk? I know your life has not been a fairy tale, but if anyone deserves a happy ending, it's you.
I knew you'd say the right thing. You're my best friend. You're supposed to say that.